So I know right now this is going to be one of those videos like my how to cut a watermelon video or a pineapple or a mango or an avocado or whatever. And I get made fun of for making this. But this is a requested video. So be kind. And here it goes.
Okay, so my pan has a little bit of fat on it from cooking some turkey bacon. So I'm going to crack it. My pan is hot. Now I'm going to add salt and pepper. You'll see the edges will start to lift a little. You don't want to rush it because you don't want to, break it all up. This is going to be very interesting to flip. This is what happens when I do an impromptu video, but this is the real life. This is how I cook an egg on a cast iron pan. This happens a lot. If you have a lot of oil in your pan, like, you're like deep frying it, then you won't have as much spread. But, we don't need a lot of oil here, so I'm gonna flip it here in just a second. Broke this piece off, and I'm just gonna flip it over. My pan was a little hot. And this piece. Okay, I'm gonna let it keep cooking for about, I don't know, maybe another 20 seconds. Okay, there you have it. The eggs are done. The yolk, as you can see here, is still nice and runny. Neither of them broke, so yay for that. See? And yep, so that's it. That's how I fry an egg on my cast iron. Nothing fancy, obviously. Beggars.